Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Geared Whiplash. Geared Whiplash is a piece of kinetic art that is a set of moving gears. So what you see here is actually a whole line of gears, and the whole set is driven by a motor that I've also used for my gear tower clock that you can see here at the bottom. And you see how the thing works. The motor drives the green gear, then there is the yellow gear that's stationary, and then every stage drives the next stage. So at the end, even though the central gear drives slowly, at the end there is a big whiplash motion. And what you can also see is that when it's moving, that it turns and then it becomes like a square, and then a bit like a triangle, and it folds up very closely. And from there on, it unfolds again, and it whips again. So as I say, this is a piece of kinetic art. And my question to you is, where would you like to see this piece of kinetic art on display? Thank you for watching.